Hi, my name is Jason with Mount Baker Mining and Metals, and today we're going to do a little jaw crusher test on some of this material here. This is some stone product that a guy sent us. That's a fresh face. They have a couple different sizes here. This is the smaller one, and I think this is about the bigger one they have. And we're going to feed these down through a 6x10 jaw crusher. This one right here behind me. And the goal is to get the product as small as possible. We ran a little test pass here earlier, and that's about as small as we could get it. It's probably half inch minus, with a lot of it will probably is less than quarter. So we'll run some samples, we'll do some screening, and show you how it works. Through our 6x10 jaw crusher, and it was as tight as the jaw plates could go. So this is the finest material you can get out of a 6x10. This is the quarter inch minus. There's 17 1/4 pounds of this material. The next size up was quarter inch to half inch, and we got 18 pounds of this stuff. And then this is the half inch to 3/4, and this was the biggest fraction we did. And again, there's about 18 1/2 pounds of that. So across these three size ranges, the distribution is pretty equal. We're going to take the oversized, the half inch plus, and we're going to rerun it one time through the jaw crusher again, and we'll rescreen and see what the distribution is if you take the oversized and run it one time through again. We'll just choke feed it, put it all in there at the same time, and hopefully we can get a finer crush on most of it. Okay, we're going to rerun our oversized, or our half inch and bigger. Rescreen this and see what we get. Okay, this is the oversized material from the first run that we ran through the jaw crusher again, and then we screened it. Ended up with 3 1/2 pounds of quarter inch minus, 8 pounds of quarter to half inch, and then 5 pounds of the half inch to 3/4. Now we started, and we lost a little bit. It didn't all make it in the bucket. That's why it doesn't all add up to 18 pounds. But the we started with 54 pounds of material, and we ended up with 5 pounds after 2 passes through the jaw crusher. So we got 90% half inch minus with 2 passes through the jaw crusher. So that's pretty good. So thanks for watching our video. Feel free to send us samples and call us on the phone for more information. And we'll see you on the next video. Thanks.